In response to the ever-growing demand for increased productivity, improved accuracy, and greater flexibility, Cummins Allison is pleased to offer the JetScan MPS Series Currency Processor System. In a single pass, a JetScan MPS can scan, denominate, authenticate, off-sort problem notes, face, sort, and strap currency continuously at an unmatched 1,000 notes per minute. All available configurations start with a 6-cassette, 2-reject pocket model that features a large touchscreen monitor and a 2,000-note feeder. To this, you can add facing, barcode ticket processing, continuous batch processing, inline strappers, additional high-capacity cassette modules, and more. Regardless of the configuration or options used, your JetScan MPS continues to operate at 1,000 notes per minute. At the heart of the JetScan MPS is the same vault-proven processing JetScan technology that revolutionized the industry over a decade ago. Able to identify and route notes with extreme accuracy, the JetScan MPS furthers the Cummins tradition of improving money processing. Maximum throughput starts with the high-capacity feeder and unique dual-paddle design. The feeder holds up to 2,000 notes. The paddles, which rotate and slide on independent cylinders, permit operators to add notes to the feeder for continuous operation. The MPS's ability to process 1,000 notes per minute makes quick work of both large and small batches. While the sorter processes one batch, the second paddle allows the operator to prepare and load the next. When each batch is completed, the operator simply ends the batch and starts the next transaction. As currency enters the system, the scanner module instantly identifies the denomination and face of each note and performs a first count. The module also identifies suspect notes with the latest counterfeit detection technology. With currency characteristics distinguished, the system automatically initiates routing along the proper belt path. Sensors strategically placed throughout the system continuously track each note's progress. Notes that require facing are directed through the inline facing module and are immediately placed back in sequence without compromising speed or performance. All notes then pass through a final counting sensor located in each stacker, providing a double count verification. Transfer between the stackers and the cassettes is automatic and fast. This closed-loop system ensures proper routing and delivery of the expected currency. The entire JetScan MPS system is controlled through an icon-driven touchscreen display. JetTouch software simplifies the process and guides the user through each transaction. With on-screen instructions and intuitive response to operator interaction, the need for training is minimized while operator throughput is maximized. Built-in customization options permit users to define the parameters that best apply to individual needs. Users can define currency and non-currency items, sort modes, and the desired denomination for each cassette and off-sort pocket. The system also provides one or more fields for entering transaction information. The large LCD touchscreen monitor is soft to the touch, but durable enough to handle fingernails and other hard objects. Unique to the MPS are its two off-sort pockets, each with a capacity of 150 notes. Both off-sort pockets are user-defined and can be configured to accept one or more media types, including suspect notes, rejects, low-volume denominations, or tickets. With the ability to customize each cassette and off-sort pocket, the basic MPS is an 8-pocket machine with the ability to expand as needed. Extremely durable, all cassettes have a 2,000-note capacity and high-volume notes can be sorted to multiple cassettes for longer, uninterrupted processing. The JetScan MPS features Cummins' exclusive flow control technology. Flow control minimizes jamming because the sorter halts operation the instant a sensor detects a problem. If a jam occurs, currency that has already been routed and verified is automatically transferred to the cassettes, eliminating the need to recount these notes. Using the on-screen diagram, operators are directed to the jam location for quick visual inspection and removal of the jam note. Operators are not required to manually remove all the notes in the sorting path. A simple push of a button on the monitor display automatically clears all these notes. The system records all activity and transactions and provides a wide variety of reports. These can be viewed or printed as needed. JetScan MPS options and accessories further increase the efficiency and throughput. all function at the full 1,000 note per minute speed and provide single pass processing. These include inline strappers and corner modules, additional cassettes, continuous batch processing, advanced counterfeit detection, currency fitness sorting, connections to JetScan or JetSort, barcode scanning, and more. Adding one or more inline strapping modules dramatically increases overall throughput by automatically strapping denominations at the system speed of 1,000 notes per minute. That's 10 straps per minute. Count sensors in each strapper provide the second count to assure dual count of each and every bill process. Straps can be imprinted with variable information such as operator name, date, sequence number, and other information. Dual stacking pockets allow one stack of currency to be strapped while notes in the next stack are collected in the second pocket. High volume 2,600 foot rolls or smaller 800 foot rolls of strapping paper can be used. A short paper path and direct front access makes reloading rolls or changing denominations quick and easy. Each strapping unit has two collection bins. This allows a filled bin to be removed and replaced while the other bin continues collecting the newly strapped currency. Cummins' exclusive corner modules allow strapping modules to be used in rooms of all shapes and sizes. Corner modules can be used to configure one or more strapping modules, to fit tight spaces, and to reduce distances between currency input and output locations. Additional cassettes can allow the JetScan MPS to run longer without stopping. Additional cassettes may be added to a system total of 14 cassettes, and they can be configured to receive any desired denomination. Like the strapping modules, these add-on cassette module tops are specifically designed for use as convenient work surfaces. Non-stop automated processing of multiple batches is provided by continuous batch processing. System sensors, control documents, and application software allow consecutive batches to be run continuously without loss of control or processing accuracy. Individual batches can be prepared and placed in large trays by one employee and then brought to the JetScan MPS, where the operator continuously loads batches into the high-volume stacker, even while the machine is in operation. Unique Cummins flow control sensor technology maintains accountability for each batch. These sensors detect and capture batch information from the control document and send this data to application software. Using the two off-sort pockets, the JetScan MPS places control documents for completed batches in one pocket and control documents and any rejected notes in the second pocket. Processing of rejected notes is quick and easy. Only those batches with rejected notes need reprocessing. An optional advanced scanning module provides our highest level of counterfeit detection, and this same technology provides fitness sorting. While fit notes are routed at 1,000 notes per minute to cassettes or strappers, unfit notes are simultaneously routed to one or more different cassettes, to one or more strappers, or to an off-sort pocket. JetScan tabletop scanners can be directly connected to the JetScan MPS and used for processing rejected notes or batches for enhanced throughput. The same is true for JetSort coin sorters. They can be connected to provide coin totals to the currency processed by the JetScan MPS. An external barcode scanner enters transaction data quickly, easily, and eliminates manual entry errors. These options add to the already unmatched throughput of a JetScan MPS system. And when combined together, currency processing can become non-stop at 1,000 notes per minute. Best of all, every JetScan MPS is backed by Cummins Allison Corporation. Like all Cummins products, the JetScan MPS is sold and serviced by factory employees located in over 50 cities in North America. To ensure we remain experts in our field, every sales and service employee undergoes a rigorous training program at our home office. Upon completion of the program, the employee is ready to define solutions that add simplicity and speed to our customers' businesses. The JetScan MPS is designed for increased productivity, improved accuracy, and flexibility. The JetScan MPS is the ultimate solution.